gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more in turn is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
They're there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you. Almost there, honey. What did all this? Where the hell am I? Ah! What happened? Is it over?
There's no end to them.
Thank you.
Rose is here?
This way.
The fire's moving fast. Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan.
I just don't get it. Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Well, the man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you that you will.
Ah! Jesus Christ!
That's right! Run for your life! Very nice, you two!
Do those freaks have Rose? supposed to be here.
Crazy witches. They've taken Rose.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take a live, dead, which would you prefer?
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Shall I give you the tour?
you've done to my daughter!
Do your worst.
You will learn what it means to insult a dumb
Good. Man, screw this castle.
You disgusting outsider!
So you finally... You really want to kill me?
Go! Damn!
sick of bugs.
I was worried my sisters had gotten dispersed.
Should be able to get out from this.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. like your outside matches your inside. Psychic witch.
You'll die a painful death!
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
Together as one in reverence, we call on thee.
There you are. I had a feeling you...
See the Duke again.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers.
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different.
Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it? What's going on? Thank you.
Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun? Why is this here?
Thank you.
try and find me.
So that's who was behind all that? That makes two.
Thank you.
Does this look familiar to you? A gift has arrived for you, good sir. Ah, Miss Angie. Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know. Looking forward to testing it out. Please come again. Damn freak! What was that? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's underwater. seeking something in particular. Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me. Delighted to. Leave this to me. Good day, then.
I caught myself a big one. Okay. Yeah. Got it. Death as he was in life. The exit's up ahead. This must be their den.
It's my great displeasure to see you return alive. Let me know if you need something.
What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Dead end. Damn it. What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs. Seems useful.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power. Are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
Got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care, Bruce. No. She's long lost all her humanity.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Oh.
another one? That was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
To make a purchase. Thank you for your purchase. Please come again.
It's dark.
Thank you. you for your patronage.
Stay down. Again? I'm coming, Rose.
Thank you. winters! You really should have taken my deal! You'll be frozen in the afterlife! Rose is powered at one! Right after I murder the realm! This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out.
Western route is clear. Moving out.
Roger that.
SAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
What the hell is that thing? It's all into my seat.
That's probably what Miranda is. Let's go.
Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
It's me. The mold may be releasing infectious particulates. Keep your needs on.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain.
Umberize, I need some backup.
I see you. Take cover to the right. Never heard of you to my seat calling the drain so huge.
Location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss.
Guys are engaging the bioweapons. You're right, Captain. They must be after my CG.
Take that!
A foul good. Megamycete must be below.
Captain, I compared the mold in the village with the sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh? Tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
You're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it.
Okay, I'm going out. Hurry until I get there.
Keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. And we didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
It's cold. How did I get here? God, it's freezing.
Apologies, but I don't extend credit. Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything. Please, be well.
Thanks.
Do you have sufficient weapons and items? My last time watching you walk away.
Out of my way. Go.
You fulfilled your purpose, Strangers. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious commencement. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with truth. So now you can die. Oh, great Mega Mice!
I'm not letting you get away!
Hear my prayer! Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands.
The hell I will!
Die, 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 die! I will take back my daughter! I understand your feelings. But this is... If I combine Rose with a Mega Mindset, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day! Why do you persist in this world?
Goddamn daughter! You psycho!
I will not let him or anyone else be broke for my daughter! Will this kill you? Never see your face again. I will feed you.